My name is Joaquin Anthony Montano III. I attend Arroyo Valley High School. I'm in 11th grade and I play basketball. I've been playing basketball since I was in 8th grade, and I started by watching Allen Iverson, just how he was just small playing everyone that was big in the NBA and being MVP and going to the finals. I like basketball because it's something to get my mind off of if it's just thinking about too much schoolwork or at home, so something to keep me happy. I play point guard, and the difficult part about my position is getting my team ready for the plays. But the fun part is that I get to control the team and just push the tempo how I want it to be. My favorite shot is definitely the corner shot because it's the easiest out of the three-point shot, and it's a high percentage from inside out. Lately as a team, we've been striving on defense because that's something that we lacked on for years, so we're just trying to get better on defense. This year's team is actually something that's been special, but even though we've been messing up a couple times in the season, I think we'll have a good season overall. But I don't know anything about last year's team because I was on the team last year, but yeah, we have something special this year. Qualities that Coach Mason likes to see out there in the court is just hard work, defense, having confidence when you're playing offense, and just having fun out there. Having confidence is the main thing. Playing here as a freshman, I didn't have that much confidence as I have now, thanks to Coach Mason.
Joaquin Montano is a really tough basketball player. He's been a pleasure to coach. He's a point guard on our team, the starting point guard. He's been instrumental in a couple of our wins this year. He's had a game where he's had 16 and 18, and then he really is a good passer as well. That's what he does even better, is make good decisions with the ball. And what's really neat about him is he actually took last year off due to some family struggles that have been going on, and felt that he was going to be unable to just balance his academics, basketball, and be present with his family during the time when they needed him. And he's been a huge joy to have come back and be a part of the program. He's just real fun to coach. Wish I had more kids like him.
Trying out for the basketball team as a freshman, I think you have to have just hard work, confidence, and just knowing that you're gonna do good and just try your best. The most influential people in my life will probably be my parents, just from all the hard work that I put and just everything that I've been through growing up. They've been there and show support all the way.